Hello everybody, I'm here back, and this is the second day. I had to do some things this morning, so I didn't have a chance to get right back on him in the morning, so I'm not fresh right now, and I'm going to saddle him because I don't know if I'm going to get on. I might get on. I'm a little sore today. Pretty sore, man. Real sore. Got fucked up yesterday. Stretch a little bit because of age is pretty much, I don't know what it is, probably because I'm 38, and most guys at 38 don't look this good, I'm sure. Probably don't work as hard as I do, some of them. Probably make more money though, but then again, they don't have what I have, which is right here. Check this out. Let's see if I can saddle him. I don't know if I'm gonna get on though. We'll see. I haven't messed with them all day and just kinda. What really cracks me up about this horse is how he's real chill right now and calm. And that's how he's always been. And I kinda got him that way by messing with him when he was a baby and other times when like I wasn't trying to get on him before. He wouldn't let me. He wouldn't buckle me. So he didn't really buckle me last time. I just never even tried him. I just gave him pretty much a year off of messing with him, and he come back just like this. He had a little baby too last year. He was real young, but he bred a horse. He bred a young horse too.